Hey Gemma, just go on long range channel 60. I'll reach you there.
Okay. In my loadout again because I hadn't I'd lost it previously.
That's fine.
Well, I can go on if you want me to.
I mean, I'd like you in the air if you want to. It's up to you. You can come on the ground if you really want to.
Wondering if I'll have a lot to do, that's all.
I mean, this is always going to be shit for you to blow up.
Okay.
If you'll get shot down, well, we'll see.
We want a UAV.
I mean, if we've got jammer in the air, we're not really going to need one. If things get too boring up there for you, jammer, then feel free to just fucking land and come on the ground with us.
Who's got a GPMG?
User joined your
Or is
channel.
alright, Duke, I'll take some of your belts if you want. Duke. Duke, you been down here? Duke.
Okay, I'm gonna get this one there.
Is Duke down in his channel?
Nine in the ground.
Yep, what's the problem?
Oh, do you want me to take some of your belts?
Oh, I'm good, thanks.
Okay.
Hey, Crazy, you take Smokey and Duke, and you're gonna be, I don't know, make yourself a color. You'll be that team. Everybody else be a different team. DJS, they'll be yours.
Pink. Every other
Say?
color.
Make your guys, make everybody who's not Crazy, Duke and Smokey, green team.
Green.
You guys will be my green team.
Oh, not yellow, mate. So hard to
Blue.
fucking see.
Just do green and
You
blue
go
if you
blue.
would.
Hell, you go green. Nay.
So Mitchell, you're gonna be green team.
Blue's not much easier to see on this.
Go green. Mitch, go green. Who else?
Whitney
Me.
Green needs 5. No, 7.62. Anyone want me to carry stuff for them? Because I've got a bit of space.
You carry me.
Ha, no.
Yeah, I'm a little bit tired too.
Let's get the ladder out again.
Yeah.
Were they any good in the end, Titan, those vids? Where is he? There somewhere. I'll ask him now.
Hot mic.
Let's grab a LMG.
I know,
Oh,
it's just here.
okay.
I'm the medic.
Alright. Can you get an LMG then?
Okay.
Alright, Crazy, you're gonna be the
User joined your
JTAC with,
channel.
what's his nuts?
What's his nuts?
That guy.
He's nuts.
Ha! Got him!
So it came in the mail today.
Ha!
These
These nuts!
nuts.
Got him!
Smokey, you put a goddamn
Put a goddamn what on?
Oh, what the fuck? It looks like a fucking, looks like a beanie from a distance.
Fucking tit. Fucking
Really?
some beanie.
It's like a fucking beanie.
Yeah, it's a beanie I've just packed the fucking plate.
Okay, is everybody ready?
Hold on. Mitchell, do you want me to carry any extra supplies?
Office would come with me.
That's alright, this backpack's loaded so hard I put a couple extra tracer mags in it as an ammo bearer.
Wow. Okay.
Where's Tweedle? Oh, Tweedle's here. Yes, Tweedle's gonna be green team.
Okay.
Titan's not on our group car.
Sass was trying to join as well.
Sass has some problem with
Do I just use global then?
Yeah.
By our sync or
Let's
He doesn't
go
use global
green, mate.
sync, does he?
I don't know. Ah, Johnson.
Oh Christ, okay, well Hoot's on to
I'm gonna go light into.
Say again.
Split these guys
a lot, I'd say, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I'll just keep. I've got. I'm not going to change it.
Okay.
Don't want to waste anyone's time.
Wasting my time, Twiddle.
I'll fucking waste your time. Look at you. With your fucking face Ray-Bans on.
Ray-Bans? These are swimming goggles.
What you
want? Yeah, he wears that when he gets
on. Well, we're waiting on people to come in.
What have I got?
Just jumped on.
You've got Oakley's on.
Yeah, fuck that. I don't fuck with night vision or these glasses, like.
My scarf has night vision. Does. I'm joking. I think it's my scarf.
I have that.
Yeah, it is. It's much. It is.
These goggles got night vision too.
Ah, I want to take the fucking javelin instead.
Yeah, fucking A. Plants here now.
We're not going to need the javelin. It's solidly close to bars.
Twitter, we need to...
What?
Ooh, I don't...
We need a javelin.
Okay.
You're going to be able to log use on the streets.
Crazy, are you guys able to leave the group so that you're not on my shack talk to make room for the other guys?
Yeah.
Alright, you want us to be separate now?
Yes.
Alright, hold on, lad.
We're going to have enough for...
Just join on your crazy.
Hey, I've had this memory blank. Is the N-Law one-time use? It is, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
That.
Yes.
I may as well take an A2 for that.
Yeah, hey, if you're in Spartan 1, go green. If you're in Spartan 2, go blue.
I know who's who.
What team do you want me on, Cup?
Say again?
What team would you like me on,
I'll do.
If it's all? We're all individuals.
Doesn't make much difference.
It's an easy then.
Pop, am I taking Spartan 1 or Spartan 2
green dot, smoky.
We're going to take Spartan 2. Plant's here, so he's going to take Spartan 1.
Alright. Fucking hell, we almost have enough of Dambusters, jeez.
Oh.
No, we'll do this anyway. We're here now.
Next Saturday, mate. Or...
Yeah, there's no rush, jeez.
User joined your channel.
Yo.
Hey, bud.
What a fool.
Where'd he go? Well, I guess I better grab the long range then.
Sasha,
oh yeah, back up one.
Using me. I couldn't remember if we had square or rounded brackets.
We're taking a vehicle, are we? On?
Yeah.
Or foot.
Did you ask you got the long range?
I don't know what we're doing.
Yep. I'll check it in a second, is that?
Only a K away, mind you.
Oh, yeah, but it's...
Long K range, channel 60, you ready to check?
Hey, Daddy's here.
With many, many.
I've been here. What are you talking about?
Oh, Hoot's here as well.
Yeah,
Hoot's here.
Long range 60 check.
Hoot's here as well.
Loud and clear.
No, he said Daddy's here. I was trying to be sarcastic.
Crazy, are you on long range 60?
Group BJ, join mine.
What do you want me to do?
Did you hear that?
Go ask Harp if go on Spartan 1 or Spartan 2.
No, I'm not, because Titan didn't set him up.
It automatically loaded into like 33 point something. What?
Hey, what do you want me to do?
You're gonna be in Spartan 2, or Spartan 3?
3?
Why don't I say Spartan 2? Right.
These radios.
Reading 11.
I'm with you.
I think they're good.
They look good, it's just the...
God damn it, no, I wanted right. you all yeah. in the same group.
Thank you, dude, Channel 8.
No.
So that I have all of you on my Shack Tack. Spartan 3 is gonna be blue.
They didn't have any more slots, though.
Is that 37, or...?
Well, yeah, but like half of you are growing.
108.1.
No, it'll be
whatever it is.
Yeah, okay.
Do you need a JTAC or no?
Yes, because we've got Jammer, so... Okay. I would probably go on like channel 63 and listen in on 60.
Roger.
Get with him on that, because I don't think I told him that earlier, because we didn't think that we were going to have this many people.
Rickard, what channel did you want me on?
You and Hoot are going to talk on 63, Hoot's going to listen in on 60.
Okay.
Okay, where's Plant? Is he in yet?
I seen him in the entry lobby on TeamSpeak.
We might have Sass as well.
I messaged him and he hasn't fucking messaged me back yet.
Join my group.
Anyone seen Simeon lately?
No.
No.
Alright. He's on
a leave of absence.
Why are you laughing that smoke?
Like one of the people I'd never expect to see and I forget about.
Yeah.
Wow.
Simeon the taxi driver?
Yeah, no, that was Zaplin.
Taxi driver?
Yeah, get on channel 3.
Zaplin, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take Mitch as well.
Yeah, guy I forgot.
Zaplin's away for the foreseeable future.
Yeah, whoever's in your normal squad, that's who you're taking.
Mitch, go blue and get on channel 3.
If Plant doesn't come, then I'll just take Spartan 1.
Okay. Duke, join my group and go blue and get on short range channel 3.
Alright.
Who's got the mini me?
Me.
Oh, well. Put two
he's
boxes on the
metal
floor.
Thing up.
I'll carry them for you, and then you can pick up another two. Just I tried getting some for you, but
go blue, and then get on short range channel 3.
Thank you very much.
All right, I'm on 3, which is channel 32,
so,
right?
Yeah.
Short range check.
User joined your channel.
Yeah.
Roger. Jammer Widow 2.
Okay, we're not waiting around for those guys. Twiddle, just following with Crazy Duke and Smokey. You guys are going to be Spartan 1.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to have enough people for this to split up like that.
Yeah, I'm surprised we even had enough people to split,
seven of
split up in
Yeah, Blue's gonna be Spartan 3. Wait, who's that? Sass is here. Never mind.
Hey!
And Plant's coming as well.
Tweedle, stay where you are. Plant's trying.
What was the problem?
I have no clue.
Oh, okay.
Yes,
Spartan
3's coming
for
a bit around the way.
Fair enough.
Join my group.
Tweedle.
Yo.
You found the new base, huh?
Yeah, we've been waiting for you all day to invite us to the tribe.
Oh, well, I hadn't
Make
been on.
Green.
Yeah, I know.
There you go.
And so we've been
waiting.
Just in
a shocker build.
You're in Spartan 1. I don't know if you are normally, but you are now.
I was trying to build underwater, but I had to build out the water with the ladders.
You mean the salmon, Twiddle?
Sin.
The salmon!
Salmon the
salmon.
And haddock.
Oh.
Shark, just a big salmon.
User joined your channel.
Well, I just want to know, because if he is, then I'm going to send you guys out while we sort these guys.
Yeah.
Alright, you two, this man out. Or are we going on foot, Cap?
I would probably recommend going on foot, but if you want to take a vehicle, it's up to you.
Give me a kilometer, isn't it?
Griffin Widow 2 radio check.
Alright, you two up front as usual.
Griffin,
Widow
2 radio check.
Hey, Crazy, the main gate's the other way.
Yeah,
there's
one
there.
Right,
is there a gate over there? Yeah, like I said, there's no gate over there.
Hello.
Spartan 3 radio check.
I'm blue.
Phantom, radio check. Plant, grab a long wrench.
You want me the same as I had yesterday, yeah?
Again?
You want me what I had yesterday?
Just fucking channel 6-0. Right. You're gonna have Sass, Tweedle, and... I thought we had one more.
He's like stood right next to you, who?
What?
He's stood right next to you, he's there. Jammer, he's
Jammer?
There. Yeah,
he's
look.
Hey.
Hey.
What long range channel are you gonna be on?
63.
63, okay.
Really
all
can't
right,
type using capitals, can I?
Didn't recognize you, you blended in so well.
Hey, Plant, join my group.
I'm a chameleon.
So I've got you on chat.
Yeah.
Come a chameleon. Oh, that's such a good song.
Mitchell, you got you like a
smoke
litter?
Plant. Plant.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, what now?
Join my group.
You got
so
like
I've
a litter for
chat.
If somebody was hurt or something, or what is that?
Oh, it's like a
stretcher, I guess.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah, I couldn't think of that word, but yeah. These are some
the
pretty
backpack
gay
looks pretty cool.
Got.
Wait, what?
Makes it easy to find the medic, though.
Yeah.
Minus the icon on the shack tack, but that's for the blind.
And make yourself green.
These are some pretty goofy-ass outfits.
Do you have a helo or no?
Quite like them.
Yeah, it's one part around the corner.
Okay,
yeah, first person, I don't have to know that I look like an idiot.
Jump in.
Yeah.
Okay.
In first person, only you guys look stupid.
that's a good way of
yeah, see, I'm
it.
In third.
Did you ask you guys
there's your problem.
Yeah, we're ready.
I'm always in first, so...
Quiet, you guys ready?
Yeah. Well, radio check on 60.
Try it again.
Right, radio check on 60.
Nope. Make sure it's set to 60. Sometimes it resets itself.
Yeah, it has.
Alright, radio check on 60.
Loud and clear. Alright, order of movement. Spartan 1 is going to be first Vic. Spartan 3, you're going to be second Vic.
Copy. Who the fuck's in Spartan 1? Three of us.
And Carpenter.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll drive.
No.
Spartan 3, yeah, bro.
Woo! Mitch, you get on the right gun. Do you want to get on the left gun or just sit there?
I'll get in the left.
Alright. I have to work out which camera's which. Aye, this is nice.
Bring the pain, Hoot.
Of course.
Alright guys, go ahead and move out. We're going to rendezvous with Phantom. On the map there, Alpha 3-1.
Wow,
Mitch, are you on the right?
Copy.
Yep.
Spot 3, you're up front. Let's
radio
go.
Radio check on 30.
Copy.
We have...
We're up front. Where you going?
Go.
Far enough, you can.
I'm going to the exit.
Oh.
He said we're up front.
Oh, what was the other one? Oh, we are on that.
Good
to go. Bloody hell, this is difficult to get out.
I'm gonna stay on 30 with you guys since there's only three idiots. I'll probably be sticking with you.
Griffin, right, Widow 2 radio check.
Left or right?
Left.
DJ, someone's gonna have to get out and actually... Oh, no, gate's already open. Never mind.
Ooh. Tight squeeze, left or right?
Jammer, Widow 2.
I'll just go straight across.
Right.
Oh, never mind. Left.
Griffin, Widow 2.
Take a right.
Now, yep. And follow the road.
Carp, do you have any kind of comms with the helo?
Yeah, got that right. Bloody hell.
Who was that?
Civilian drivers are insane.
Keep going forward.
No, I tried my 6-3 channel and Jammer's supposed to be on it as well.
You got to turn. You'll be turning left.
Next
a
left?
Bit. Not yet though. No. Right, next left, where that red truck is.
Yeah.
Here, right here.
That's not gonna be good.
Keep going forwards.
Yeah. I can be sure of that.
Should we be expecting something?
Always
sure.
Expect the unexpected, Hoot.
I mean, like... Anything in particular?
Right.
Are we in the target zone already?
Roadblock.
You going up? Hold.
Hold on.
Alright, Phantom, you guys are just going to stay foot mobile. You guys are going to patrol and the vehicles are going to roll behind you.
Alright, go.
So just hold up for a moment.
Yeah, make sure we close the gate.
Keep moving, Jans, keep moving.
Ooh. Keep moving, don't worry about the gate. Just keep moving.
Alright.
Oh, watch out for civvies.
If I can't see them, it's their fault.
Watch out for phantoms as well.
Yeah, I know.
Are we holding at phantoms position?
We're gonna patrol behind phantoms.
Copy. We're gonna be patrolling behind phantom, and there's phantom here, so just keep behind them, yeah.
Yep.
Shots fired. Left.
Contact.
Shot fired.
Who's on the left gun? Mitch, is that you?
No, it's me.
Hoot's on the left.
Alright.
Get size on it.
Yep.
Oh dear.
Alright, hold up, hold up.
Oh. Pull it forward a bit so we get... Oh no, never mind, hold.
Right. Yeah, I can get it so we can see through there.
That's right, just leave it.
Alright.
Negative, way out. Did you see anything?
Why these red cameras? Useless.
Audio to the west. Shots fired. I'm not sure how far, what they were shooting at.
Yeah.
Alright, let's proceed.
Alright, keep going.
I can't
make a left.
Alright, yeah.
Wait for Fat Man.
Yeah, I can't see them, so it's just me.
They're to our left.
Yeah, I can see them, so.
In the road?
Yeah.
Alright, hang on. No, you're gonna run them over if not.
May as well do it properly.
Keep slow.
Smoky, for the sake of this, if you could take
him
the
now,
fight,
yeah.
Yeah.
Just to make it balanced.
Keep behind him.
Otherwise it just looks like we're bimbling down the road.
Did you hear me? Give him some space, don't fucking ride his ass.
Yeah, yeah. Roughly how fast do you think they're going? Roughly.
5 miles per hour.
Okay.
Roger.
Right, we're getting near the enemy compound. Grass peeled.
Griffin Widow 2. Negative.
Pick a right, Jack.
Yeah. Alright, they're holding. No, maybe not. What?
Horrible turn.
Nah, it wasn't my fault.
Contact northwest. Close. Down.
Stop.
Should we have, like, had contact by now?
Yeah. We're actually in the red zone now.
Alright, hold on.
Hold here, keep your eyes peeled.
Yep.
Alright, move the vehicles into the center of the circle on the map. Phantom, go ahead and start sweeping.
Get the vehicles into the center of the
yeah,
circle on the map.
Yeah, I can hear him. Hold on.
Yes, take a direct left.
Anyway.
Are we still moving behind them?
No, just get into that little alleyway bit behind us.
Oh.
Or to our left, whatever.
Don't want to watch, Mickey.
Just
it down
this,
there.
Yeah. Oh, really fucked that up, haven't
really I? Can't drive.
Oh, well, especially not a foxhound, I can tell you that. Bloody hell, call your targets. Oh, front.
Front, take him. Nice.
Man, Ridgeback's so much easier to drive.
Yeah, that's the thing, that's crazy, go ahead. On the left.
Left.
Guys, fucking search and traverse, that means scan. Look around you. Don't just fucking face in one direction the whole time.
Yeah, make sure you're looking backwards if you can.
Phantom, you guys okay?
Yeah, put it forward a bit. So we can see past this little hotel thing.
Yep.
Hold. Left. Death gun up. Go on.
I don't see anything.
It's on the ground.
He's dead.
Yep.
He's down. About,
yep.
Hey, if you're not on a gun, dismount.
Back, dismount, other yep. Stone.
Send it.
Wow, my frame rate just gets raped by this. By this map.
Just bring the prisoner to our position and send that grid.
I knew you were going to ask me that. No.
Oh.
Roger.
Spartan 0, Spartan 3.
We'll have to
send it.
Custody. Do you want us to clear these buildings because I've just seen some enemies inside them?
Yeah, by twos.
Oh yeah, take control then.
Alright.
Copy.
Sounds with me.
Be just down.
Shit, that was quick.
Alright, don't go past me. Don't go past me.
Who's the medic?
Make sure I'm just clearing this.
Dead. Who's the medic?
Medic. Right, pull him back.
He's dead anyway.
Here we go.
Alright, Jack, move over.
Yep.
Who's this?
Oh, that was BGS. Or Philip.
How did he die instantly? What the fuck?
I don't know.
That was Titan not setting the thingy up.
Probably not. Hold on.
Anyway. Cop.
Clear.
Cop, where you at?
Are you good up here, Cop? Oh, yep.
It's clear, yeah.
What on shit, I'm just shooting someone.
Probably, right? I mean,
sorry.
As far as I'm aware, we don't have to necessarily.
Jack, get over here.
That's the van coming direct before I just...
Jack, grab his long range radio. You're Spartan 3 now.
Yay!
Alright, hey, set me up 360 security around this.
Roger, loud and clear.
What you got, Crazy?
Smoke found some intel. Preparations at the hangar are complete. Bring the ammo. The Brits have no idea what's going on under their nose. Smokey's marked a grid, but for reference, 058059.
Same. Slightly northeast of our position.
That's the wrong grid, Smokey.
Say again.
Oh, someone's child is doing my nuts in.
Oh, fucking hell.
What? Alright, I'm hit. Who's...
Yeah, confused the shit on myself. I had it marked right the first time.
What long range?
058053, you said?
058059.
Okay, he's
Spartan
02.
Got it.
I'm by there.
Send it.
Where you want to reinsert, it's BJS.
On our position.
Roger, he's coming in.
I have to move them trucks, there's no way he's going to fit that in here.
Yeah. Move one of them for me if you want, Crazy. I'll move the other.
Yeah, I'm just going to insert this prisoner into the... Which one's the rear jackal?
This one is here.
Carp, are you tagged as Spartan 1?
Yes.
Man down?
Yes.
East.
Oh, sorry. I don't know if he's done or not.
Where was he?
He's in that bunny. He's glitching through the wall.
Alright.
He's in that wall.
Roger that. You need a grid.
Yeah, we'll do it. Over.
Okay. Do you got any... Is he down?
Bloody dead now.
Alright, good.
There we.
Alright, go seek medical attention and I'll cover this.
Hey, whoever's on the left gun, face south.
Hey, Joe.
My HPT's disappeared.
Ooh.
Helo's coming.
We can do more that.
Motherfucker. Right, orders for Phantom.
Start proceeding towards the next objective, see what you can see.
Roger that.
The next objective?
reinserts inbound.
Right, I'll switch out my backpack.
I'm gonna scout it out. So where possible, don't get fucking spotted, but obviously it's gonna be difficult in the city, so...
What's up?
Do you want me to switch out my radio again?
Have you two brought silencers or not?
Yeah, it's fine.
No.
Alright, thanks.
Loud it is then.
Might be a little tight for you.
Alright, you two know the order. Let's roll.
Alright, that's fine. Go on.
We've got another one here. IHVT?
Oh, that's
yep.
My guy!
Yeah.
Welcome back, buddy.
Wait, where did he go initially?
I'm gonna leave that to these guys, hold on.
Yeah, I'll sort out them.
Alright. I'm leaving this prisoner here. He's all yours.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Oh, wait, where did he get?
Fucking disappearing.
Good cunt.
Guys, is he back around there with you two?
Yeah.
Do you want me to try?
Yeah, I just gotta leave him over here.
Yeah.
Try and get him in that chopper if you can, mate, but it's up to Carp.
Yep.
Alright, sorry about that.
Carp?
Yeah.
Can I try and get this prisoner in the heli?
Where's
he gone?
Thank you, sir.
Oh!
I just saw that.
Give us a direction.
Griffin, go to high.
Spawn freeze back in comms.
No, brilliant.
Roger that. Guys, where's our contact?
West, I believe.
Recon looks like they're taking contact from the northeast.
Roger.
In that position.
Alright, Spartan 1, Spartan 3, load back up in the VIX. Get them
all. Wait, cop. What do you want me to...
Spartan 3, load up.
What do you want me to do with this prisoner?
Spartan 1, you get back in.
Spartan 3, load up.
Yeah, sorry.
Griffin, do you have any armament on that helicopter?
Would you say who?
Carp is fucking brilliant.
To the north.
Alright, let's ride.
Roger.
Alright, move to Phantom's position.
Aye, where's that? Right.
Alpha 3-1, you can see him.
Yeah.
Send it.
Hold it.
Need a medic here, mate. Smokey took two shots of the legs.
Mitchell.
Him. You can't walk.
Okay.
Look up.
Yeah, no eyes on anything showing its ugly face yet.
Yeah.
Where the fuck are you? Get up here.
Hang on, I think I saw someone north, straight down the road, left side. And, also, Mitch, you might be needed with, Phantom, I believe.
With, Phantom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
I'll replace you.
Right gun will be out for a bit.
Yeah, I've got it, don't worry.
I'll get on the driver's seat for now. Smoky.
Yep.
I'm on the corner.
Carp, we've had to sacrifice one gun for a driver.
Carp, Titan says we need to report contraband.
That seems to be the problem.
I need a fact.
What?
Apparently where men are reports that
I could do with a fact
finds.
As well. I'm a bit fucked.
Did you find any contraband?
Alrighty.
Oh, that's such a bad
thing.
I found a bunch of dead guys.
Yeah, that you shot.
They're gonna come back for that.
Alright. Oh, he says he meant report to you.
Tell him he's making this way more complicated than it needs to be.
Yep.
Alright guys, little crash course in how to maneuver vehicles. Your best option is to have the vehicle where it has the best sight lines, i.e. facing down roads and down alleyways.
You all like that, yeah?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, that's very good.
Get in this thing.
Full?
Go to the rear of it.
Did you guys get that prisoner in?
Alright, I'll back.
No.
Crazy. I hate to say this, but Carpenter shot him.
What the fuck happened there, Mitch?
Says who?
I have no idea. As soon as he stopped, it started
hitting
the
bloody
cloth.
No,
that seems to be better.
Huh.
I'll take that as a win.
He runs.
Call me if it lasts more than 4 hours.
Oh, jeez.
Right, Jack, get back in driver's seat.
Yeah. Can you get out of it? Thanks. Oh, hello.
Shots.
Contacts.
Bye.
South, maybe?
Alright, I'm moving.
The vehicle's there.
Alright.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm good. Just hold it a sec.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, we're rolling.
Heard the man. Try not to run him over.
What car?
Yeah, he's right next to you.
Sass is in the vehicle. He's AFK for a moment.
Oh, shots.
Shots.
Directions.
Gun is swivel.
Try use. I don't know actually.
Sounds like west.
Alright, gun, is you good? Oh yeah, I see him, down the road, 20 meters left of the end. So you've got the hospital, and he's literally just...
Yeah, he's on my blind spot.
How about that? Hoot,
you got eyes on him? On the left?
I see people running, I don't see anybody shooting.
Oh, at the end of the road, right there. The places are going.
There was another guy, there's some civvies running around out there too.
Alright, so Mitch,
there's
you're
one
on
in the
road. You're on the right side.
I'm on the right side.
Yeah. Alright, sorry.
Yeah, get back on the road.
Sorry.
No, slowly.
Phantom, are we mobile again or not?
You good, babe?
Pull it up so you can get see past this building.
Yep.
With a
wall
somewhere.
Get across the road, Gump. Hold here a sec.
This building, maybe?
Can't
yeah.
slowly slow down, it's really annoying.
Hold, stop, guy on the roof in front of you, Phantom. There was a guy forward. Just on the roof right at your southwest building right there.
Jack, come.
Yep.
He ducked down. I haven't seen him since. He's on the roof. Looked like with an RPG.
Left side.
Hold.
Oh, no. Man, at least
the one right
RPGs.
Near Phantom on the southwest side right here.
On top of the hospital.
Southwest side on top of the building. The guy looked like he ducked down real quick and he had an RPG or something on his back.
Hospital, we just said hospital.
Ooh! Oh, bloody hell.
RPG.
He just fired. But I have no visual.
Hold the vehicle.
Yeah. So I was trying to get somewhere where we're not
pull back,
so open.
Pull back to that little alleyway bit. To your
the ambulance,
right.
The hospital.
Yeah, alright, I turn now, don't
I?
Oop, saws.
What on earth are you doing, Jack?
Mate, you said get in this alleyway.
To the right, that's to the left, but you know, that's fine.
Oh, sorry. Alright, I'll turn you guys. Man, first person is difficult. And when you play it back, I'll be in third person, but when I move it
to... Yeah, y'all need to
first.
Go to, like, vehicle mode or something.
Maybe. Actually, on normal.
They're listening to you guys. You're bitching at each other.
Oh. I turn my... Alright. Yeah. Left or right?
Old. At the end of this road.
Gunners, you good?
Right, hold it. Right, Gunner, you alright?
Can't see past the building until we get in the intersection, but...
RPG! Forward.
Ahead, in that building.
In the building, to your right, Mitchell, straight ahead. There you go.
Good shooting.
Down.
To the red building over this one, yeah?
Yeah, he's down.
Yeah,
he's down.
It's on the north...
He's down.
Northwest side of Phantom.
Inside, like an idiot.
Okay.
Griffin, Widow 2.
Alright, Wolfie.
Do you see that, any enemy out on the roads or in the open?
Yeah.
Roger.
Bitch, get out and get to kill spray.
Oh, right. I get you in for that.
Copy, wait, left.
He's down.
Alright, Mitch, hop out and...
Contact's down. Southwest
side. Spill.
Right.
Roger, if you see any vehicles, please be sure to call them out on us, please.
BGS, have you used... Yeah, good.
Yeah, I'm already in it, mate.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
That'll be,
got another one, southwest side. Down, two down, southwest side.
Yeah, moving out. You can move back to your seat.
Wait, one joke.
Oh.
Alright, okay. Hold. Copy.
I hear shots. Look. I know. Oh, right. Yeah, good.
Yeah,
that was one Rambo motherfucker.
I'm seeing a vehicle within that hangar. It looks like a truck. I'm not 100% sure, though.
Oh, that's a nuke. That's a nuke truck.
He's down.
Pull the vehicle forward a turn.
There's two of them there, wasn't there?
I'll do. Hold.
Oh, alright.
Civilian in front of that truck.
Alright, there's another guy in there.
Yeah, don't fire into the warehouse. Phantom's doing it.
Man, if there wasn't a damn civvy in there, they could just chuck a frag, but...
Yeah.
Mitchell, are you still on the other gun?
Yeah, on the right side.
How do we reload it without it running out of ammo? Like, I got 7
you
rounds.
You don't, it's a belt.
Oh, shit.
Fire him into the sky.
I think he's direct right.
Alright, reload him.
In the door there, direct right.
Alright, back up.
Frag the fuckers, yeah, exactly.
There's civvy in there.
They just shot the civvy.
Yeah.
Oh great, now they're all coming after us.
No, the insurgents did, I think.
Yeah, they're all gonna go down.
Why did you say that?
I just went in.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody gotta call them on the radio, see if they're okay.
Who you wanna call?
Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters around.
That's right.
There's
No, Ghostbusters, Phantom,
alive. All clear.
Am I moving?
Ah, yeah, see, they're alive.
They're good.
At least one of them is.
Oh, I hear it. Explosion.
Crazy's talking to Carpenter.
Alright.
Didn't sound good.
Hmm? What?
What's all those fucking explosions?
Vehicle just went down. Pull back a bit so we can get a visual on that.
Yeah.
Far northwest.
Yeah, I saw where they went.
I'll tell you what, go forward and take a right on the road. Across right.
I suddenly don't feel so safe.
I hope.
They might have been pretty pictures.
Is Sass back or not?
No, he's not.
Wow.
Yeah, do you think he just went and forgot? It.
I've got explosive charges if we want to destroy this stuff.
Who said that?
Plant, I'll carry a couple of explosive blocks.
Crazy, do you guys have explosives? If not, Plant does.
Yay. Jesus Christ.
It's west.
Where's it coming from?
West side.
Pull forward.
Contact west. Hold on. I'm not seeing them.
Where
they at,
if you
west?
Don't have a good view, tell the driver to move.
Yeah.
Pull up some, Jack.
Alright, hold.
I'm gonna hop out.
Spartan 3, roll straight north.
Never mind. Push up.
Ooh.
Keep going.
Oh, there's...
I can't see.
Wait, hold on.
Right, okay.
Right, yep. Technical
right,
left. You good? Right, Mimi.
Alright, it's down.
Alright, Mimi forward.
Technical down.
We need the medic out here.
Alright, hold up,
back.
Jack.
And we need the medic.
Yep. Alright,
Hold there.
Yeah, we're just gonna get into cover.
Hey, stop.
Gonna get into cover.
They don't need the medic anymore.
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah, I can't fix Plant's connection.
If you pull forward, the left gunner can see down that road.
Yeah,
hold.
Yeah, perfect, stop.
Hey, hold on. We're moving one of the vehicles.
Does anybody want to go in and raid the truck that we just shot?
Yeah,
by raid, you mean infantry. Infantry.
Hold on.
Ah, they're doing it.
Alright, we're clear to blow.
What she said.
You're cute.
So is your mom.
What do you mean?
He shows up at the end of my date.
Yeah, because we were taking fire. We're clear now, though.
Ah, they cannot. We bastards. Yeah, Victor's on our left.
I don't think we are.
Oh, really?
Send that grid once more.
Shots. West again.
I'll be getting a new objective soon. Villa, high value target.
Yeah, that carpenter's gonna shoot him in the face again, yeah.
Copy.
Group transport, southwest. Pull the Vic forward.
I don't see it.
Pull the Vic forward.
Yeah.
And left. Hold. Right west.
Back up and go west.
Widow.
Oh yeah. Straight for the
hold, road. Hold, hold, hold.
Put enough rounds into him.
Reloading.
I was gonna say, you put enough rounds in him.
Extreme prejudice.
Alright, we keep going.
Hold the pick.
Forward. Forward, right side of the road, by the trees. Left a bit. Yep. Whoa, troop carrier, troop carrier.
We got another troop carrier front, southwest-west.
Moving.
Just gone beyond the buildings. It was moving south.
Right, Gunners, you good from this position?
Got pretty good visual.
Yeah, I'm alright.
I can hear a truck.
I'm gonna hop out.
No.
Yeah, at Spartan 1.
Sounds like a bloody truck.
I can't see it, BJ.
Do you want me to move back?
Do you see that vehicle shooting from the southwest side?
Do you want me to move?
Send it.
Bring the vehicle forward, I can see it from here.
Right, Hoot, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Roger that. Can you throw a dot on the map quick? We're taking fire right this
right
way.
There.
Hold
it.
I can't sell.
Roger.
Just leave it. Roger. Thanks, Bama.
Is that guy on the right side of the road, down west of us, dead?
Where?
Oh, I can't see him. Vic front. We pulled forward a bit for that troop carrier.
Pull back. Hold, hold.
What's that coming down the street straight north of us?
I
you
know,
see that,
I don't
Mitch?
Know west, by
all
way.
I see is a building straight north of us.
No. Oh, I'm sorry, to the west.
That's a,
regular vehicle?
Civilian.
Yeah, it's a truck.
Group
looks
boy.
Civilian to me.
Griffin Widow, too.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna hop out, don't move the vehicle.
Alright.
Last word I heard is that we have an HVT around grid reference 049950.
It's just a civvy truck and a civvy, hatchback.
Gonna blow the warehouse.
Affirmative, can you do a flyover and check the area?
Guys. I might have
copy.
A slight dilemma.
Regroup on Phantom's position.
What are they called again?
Go back, Jack.
Alright.
And then take the left. Where that troop carrier is.
Spartan Zero Widow 2.
Top class.
I have Griffin doing a flyover on
forward.
That grid reference that Phantom provided to check for area. Check the area.
Keep going forward.
Yep, keep going.
Roger that, and somebody comes up here.
Roger, he is also armed, so if
hold
we need
set,
any
hold.
Kind of CAS, he can provide.
Sponsor, we're going straight to Phantom.
Don't move, Jack. I see people squirreling around.
Copy.
Yeah, copy.
Alright, we're good.
Alright, keep going forward. Make a right.
Yep.
Right, then left.
Yep.
Left.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I see him.
Hold, try and get a good view on alleyways.
Mm.
That's up to you now. Bottom three's regrouped.
Gunners, that holding. Good? Gunners, speak to me.
You may just be fatigued.
Roger, whatever, fuck it, I'll just stay in the box. Alright, Phantom, back out in the street, let's just patrol to
go ahead and send it.
Alright, you're gonna go behind Phantom again?
Yep.
Hold. Wait until they get in formation.
Are they missing someone? No.
Roger that. Get high and keep an eye as best you can on it, safe zone.
I swear it's not safe getting
right.
High in a... Yeah. I swear it's not a good thing
Spartan
getting
Zero
high
Widow
in
2.
Heli.
Technical shot.
You missed it.
Technical on the west.
Griffin just flew over the target grid. He took some fire. He said there's a private helicopter. In the compound, also about 4 or 5 trucks surrounding the compound.
Whoa, what was that?
I think we fucking got
this. Ceasefire.
Ceasefire, guys.
Ceasefire.
Just took a guy off the building to our southwest.
Okay, fair enough.
Left.
Spartan Zero, you copy?
You
just finishing up that belt.
Oh.
Fair enough.
Okay, keep going.
Roger that. 10 miles per hour is not fast.
Roger. Griffin, Widow 2.
West.
Roger.
Right. Gunners.
Can you do
Gunners
a
right.
Gun run on the targeted grid?
Hold vehicles.
The helicopter.
Right, keep moving.
Good call. Didn't even see
that's
that fucker.
Yeah, there's another one that went behind the building.
Roger. Spartan Zero, gun run counter coming from south to north. Gun run coming from south to north.
Hold. Gunners, do you have good eyes here? If not, tell the driver.
Yeah, I got pretty good eyes.
I'm good.
Great.
ETA on that gun run, Griffin. Roger.
Ooh,
inbound 30 seconds.
He's dead already.
Shooting dead
single
bodies.
Single man to the northwest. He's pointing at Vic 2. Or Vic 1. The one that isn't us.
Yeah, Vic 2.
Yeah, fire him.
Vic 2.
Or just other Vic.
Wow.
That would be smart, Hoot.
Oh, that's jammered down.
Oh, the helo just went down.
Shit.
Yeah.
Griffin Widow 2.
Yep. He's down.
Totally down, you're on the ground yourself? Put a spot on the map, we'll come and get you.
Oh, we can see the
Griffin
smoke
just
from
went
here.
Down, he's gonna mark himself on the map after he heals up.
Yeah, we don't need a spot on the map.
I'm just bleeding.
You?
Jack, you're bleeding, somehow.
Am I?
Oh no, never mind.
I was gonna say I'm in pain, and that's starting to annoy me.
Say again, sorry.
I'm in pain, and that's starting to annoy
copy.
Me.
Copy.
Oh, okay, we need to...
Pull the bit back and get on that road. Oh, never mind, just go right.
Yeah, off-roading.
Good. Gotta get some air.
Get blood on the tires.
Got horrible country singing right there.
Right behind them. Like a right. I'm a right, that's it. What? Onto the road.
Onto the road, okay.
Yep, Vic. Hold.
There's supposed to be a couple vehicles surrounding the compound we're going to.
Well, fuck.
Would be nice to have air support.
Yeah, it looks like a technical.
What? Oh, yeah,
Mitchell,
sorry.
To the west. You see it right over the wall?
Yeah, west, northwest.
Yeah, it's a blind spot for me, though.
Yeah.
He's moving.
Direct front is blind spots for you, isn't it? Like, my direct front.
We can't swivel past do, the face of the vehicle, basically.
Okay, the little black bit thing.
Technical.
Useful where?
Reload. No, it's Jonagle's dead on the west.
I heard one south. You two up okay up there?
Yep.
Good.
I'm shooting.
Yep.
They're taking contact on the west side right near their
position.
Pull
up onto
I can't
road.
See though.
Hold here, hold.
Gonna speak to me?
Pull up some.
Spot and freeze good. They're gonna be taking a right in a bit.
Alright.
Man, front, northwest behind the wall, you might not see him.
Yeah, I don't
he's
see
running
anything yet.
To north. Gonna be on the
you
main
running
road.
Right.
Yeah. I've lost visual on him, he's gonna be behind the building.
AGS, take over quickly, I'm going to the toilet.
Alright.
Don't move.
Alright, go back.
Guys down, west side.
Okay. The lights on.
I don't see anything. BJ, hang on.
There's a man coming out of the compound. He's in that compound west.
What direction? Oh.
No, oh, there's two in there. Let me turn so you can both
see.
I'm gonna throw a frag in there. Wait one.
Directly in front of us.
Yeah, thank you.
Down.
Good shooting, Tex.
No scoped.
There aren't any.
Copy. It's only me at the moment, Jack's AFK.
What the fuck? Any of the driver?
Yeah. I think he hopped in the back seat while they went AFK. Small mercies.
Guy down on the south side.
Yeah, copy. What's your status?
Spartan 3, vehicle still up.
Phantom, this is Spartan 0. What's your status?
Alright, speak to me.
You needed a dismount a minute ago.
Yep. Sorry, got distracted by cake.
And try to regroup with the rest of them, Jack. They went to the south to meet up a Phantom.
Thanks.
They must be hurt. And tell Jack to get on the gun. I don't know where he's going.
Mmm.
Mitch, get over.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah.
You're going over to,
Alrighty.
guy down. He's good.
I don't think he's good.
I'm good. I'm in.
Okay.
He's good now, he ain't breathing.
That's why I took longer. I was trying to open the cake tin.
User joined your channel.
Well, they had BJS run and go meet up with Phantom because we couldn't get any word back from him.
Oh, okay. Oh, vehicle.
Griffin Widow 2.
Vehicle.
What's your status? Are you hauled up? You okay right now?
Vehicle north.
Coming your side.
Alright, she's fired. Try and get the gunner.
Well, we're not that far from you, huh? Actually, we are. Do you have any other air assets over there? Roger. Yeah, go ahead, respawn, and then advise what you got with the respawn. No, you're good. You're good. We needed to give you something to do. You get that truck, Jack?
Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna switch it off.
User left your channel.
Hey Jack, you need to get BJS his long range.
Yeah, buddy. Where did he die? Or disconnect?
He DC'd over by Phantom. Down south.
Ooh, I'm taking shots.
Anybody know where that contact's coming from?
Where's it coming from?
It might have been down the street west.
Hey, Spartan 1 and Spartan 3, load back up in the ghost.
Carp, give me a sec, I need to get a long range. Where did BGS DC?
Proper stepping in front of you guys there.
That's who he's shooting at, Twid. Just trying to keep him pinned.
Right, I'm gonna go low so I can get the
up there somewhere.
You see where I'm shooting?
Yeah, Rod. Yeah.
Sorry, Crescent.
He was up there. I clipped him, but I don't think... I think he...
Throw a fucking frag up there.
Mitchell, where you at?
One of you's got a UGL. Just smash it with a UGL.
Over
a
recon position. Are y'all coming back?
Yeah, I think Jack's just grabbing the... Oh shit, is he down?
Nah, I'm good.
Alright,
we'll
get back.
Okay,
I am now going to be Spartan 1 since
plant. It looks funky, I thought you were down.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, he was running across his RPG drone.
Alright.
We get some move.
Alright, well I'm not gonna leave Hood over there.
You guys
alone.
Good, yeah?
Yeah,
yep.
Thanks.
Fucking knew he'd come
just about, lads.
Once you get that thing, get back to the back of yours.
Yeah. Alright, when we get back there, can you give,
I hear a truck there. Somewhere.
Spot zero, spot one, sorry, it's Phantom.
You can call me spot zero, I don't know, go ahead.
Yeah, whichever, cop.
Yeah.
Alright, where?
Are we moving, or...?
Yeah, we're moving.
Roger. Yeah, move out.
Where are you?
Are you driving? Alright, I'll drive.
Alpha 3-1 on the map.
Alright, Matt. Good.
Already all loaded?
Alright, Spark 3, just fall in behind my vehicle.
Yeah, copy that.
Watch that side, Mitch, on the right, because there was a guy with an RPG had run up that kill.
Gotcha.
I don't know if he had any buddies.
Yeah, I'm driving. Do you not see us move?
Whoa, whoa, Jack, stop!
Yep.
Pull back to that last alley.
Don't
I think
worry
I saw somebody.
About it. I'm driving.
Spawn one, hang one.
Oh, never mind, just send him.
Never mind, we're back in route. We had possible contact.
Just keep an eye on it.
So Jack, can you hear 6-0, channel 6-0?
Yeah, I'm listening to it now.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sort of new to the whole squad lead thing.
Vehicle engine sound to the that's you guys.
Got it.
I think that was your RPG guy there, Hoot, on the right side.
Did Jammer die, or what?
No, the RPG's laying next to his corpse.
He's respawning back at the base. We were way far away from him to save him.
Don't know if we can get through this, but we're going to try.
So once he gets back, he's going to advise of any air assets we got. If not, he'll join ground troops.
Oops.
It just took a wall down.
Yeah.
Get in the, shit, I can't walk. Just, jump in the Vic then.
Alright, gun is good.
Spamming.
So I'm taking it we have zero air assets now, right? Roger.
User in your channel timed out.
How the fuck did they get a washing machine?
They got dirty clothes. We brought it.
Phantom, you are taking us on like the tightest route possible for the medics.
you guys can navigate. We're going down alleys. Keeps us safe.
We're gonna make it.
Miles to be expected.
Don't follow us.
This is how accidents happen.
Like RPGs happen.
Rip.
Please don't jinx us.
This is just a recipe for it.
Come back there.
Yeah. Possible sighting on the compound.
Oh my god.
Find out, I suppose.
Yep.
Damn, how did he get down there?
Broke like four walls.
Yeah.
Took all the walls out?
Yep.
Fuck the walls, they're just in the way. Although their height does make for great cover for the vehicle.
Yeah.
Barely
not
exposes
us, though,
the turrets.
Here.
Well, right, we still need room to shoot, though.
Yeah.
I'd rather total cover on at least one or two sides.
Well, that's what the buildings are for. That, you know, the homes of the civilians, but that's all secondary.
Yeah, their feelings are secondary, too.
Fucking shoot it.
Anyone see?
Strider, west southwest. You got any AT?
You two, any AT?
I don't see anything.
Ceasefire, it's unarmed.
Ceasefire.
Brainchild.
In all fairness, he doesn't really have access to long range.
That's a little recon truck.
Yeah. No, wait, we're working with AAF units. Why are we shooting them?
I bet money that that was Titan. Sass, are you on the right side? Straight ahead of us, straight ahead of us.
Man down.
Behind that barrier.
Can we push forward some? To the other side of the building?
You guys alright?
Yeah.
Yeah, Smokey's down, way out.
I don't know if he's down there. Jack, can you get Mitchell on him?
I'll get my right leg.
Yeah, copy that. Mitchell, you
up? Yeah, I've got a right leg.
Alright, get the torso then.
He's not that bad. He's good.
Alright, Mitchell, tell Mitchell to load back up.
He needs a blood bag, actually. Yeah, Mitch, get it.
Never mind. Go tell Mitchell again.
Are you good, though?
It's amazing how much blood you lose in an instant. It's like nuclear
bullets.
It's amazing
you can just keep sticking IVs in a man and he lives.
7.62mm.
Alright, back and loaded.
I pretty much spent 3 months in hospital permanently attached to a fucking IV. I survived, so...
Did you get me?
Where do you want us, cop?
I think he's pulled you up. Or he's filling you up. Yeah, you're receiving an IV, mate.
Just hang out.
Cool.
Call me up.
What's the plan, cop? We're in the AO.
Oh, I need another fag. I can't run.
Never mind. Medic to our position, please. Ah, as if by magic.
What the fuck? Can't roll.
Alright, insert tampon.
I'm picking an anti-material rifle.
The funny thing is, it's just how you were poking something in the
back of it.
It's not
a bunker,
I think. Behind that fucking vehicle. Like 10 meters behind that vehicle.
Alright, back in.
This one we just waited here.
Spark 3, move up with us.
Yeah, copy that. Anyone see where he went?
Yeah, stop. He was on the left of us. Back up some.
Balls.
Just go straight through those two buildings right there.
Yep.
And he'll be on your left.
Thanks.
Alright, Mitchell, watch out. They just took an RPG.
Just so you know, I only got 40 rounds left in my belt.
Oh, brilliant.
I got 30. Don't commit too far.
Yeah. Alright, we got civvy heli front.
Spartan 1, Widow 2.
I'm down, I'm back at base.
What channel was your short range on?
3-0.
Anyone from Spartan 1, can you hear me?
Alright, all call signs on the new action until Carp gets back out with us.
Is that
we need to push south. Do you actually have any way of getting back to us, Carp?
Can you meet up with Phantom?
Not without just jumping in this hempy driving to you guys.
New belt.
Yeah. I was pretty sure we're working with air.
Well, can you see my location?
Fuck it.
I'm to your west.
Your mission, mate. If you don't need the hemp for anything else, bring yourself in.
Alright, can you come up to our Vic and just get in?
Right, who have I got on long range here?
Me.
You got me. But Widow 2, you got Jack from Spartan 3, and I'm getting Sass and Tweddle at my position right now in the vehicle.
Alright, we got one vehicle. Right. Pull yourself back for a start, guys. You sat out in the open, you've been RPG'd. Why are you still there? I don't know.
No, we're the vehicle still up. Other vehicle went down.
Ooh, Jack.
Yeah, sorry.
Stay there, Jack.
Bring yourselves back
there
here,
we go,
all
got
of you.
Yeah, that's an enemy Vic just south of us.
So I sure as fucking hell ain't going out there to you guys.
Roger, stand by. I hear an air asset. You hear air?
Spartan Zero inbound.
They're all yours, mate.
You can be sure of that.
Oh, I can tell Sass from anywhere.
Yes, it was. I'm right behind you.
Alright, Twiddle, you guys hang on. I don't know if that's friendly or not.
It's friendly, that's me.
We don't have any air SF, that's not gonna be friendly.
Apparently, I can see America from here!
Oh, it is? Alright.
Yeah, it's us.
Alright, Gemma.
I'm fucked up.
There's a heavy MG vehicle to the south about 150 metres down the road. You just can't see it.
You want me to go in there?
Copy me on that, who?
Got movement over by the enemy, Vic.
Yeah.
I am south of you guys by about 3 blocks, so watch your fire.
Okay. You sure?
You don't want me to go.
You're like...
Wait, guys. Hold fire,
Mitch,
hold fire.
Can you hit that helicopter?
No, hold fire. We got Carpenter 3 blocks
west
out south.
Oh, that's Carpenter.
Yeah, it might be.
Yeah, Carpenter was on the helicopter that flew in.
Yeah. PID your targets before you shoot. And even then...
Oh, they're just behind a bush, so I can't really tell. I just see movement.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, that might be a civvy, though.
Yeah. That's gonna be a bit annoying. Yeah, I can't even run for it yet.
Some sort of vehicle to the south. It's down. I killed 2.
Roger that, mate. Follow us if you want until you're on your own there.
Right behind you, Twiddle.
Roger.
When I was up in the air...
It was, what car got reinserted?
Right.
Yeah.
Where?
Duke is down.
Oh, forward. Forward right.
Jack, pull forward some, Jack. Mitchell, be ready on your right.
Grenade out.
Twiddle,
Spartan 1,
Duke.
Spartan 3, dismount.
Right, in that bunker. Right bunker. Yeah, good hit.
Got him.
Right, pull it back.
He's down.
Alright, you...
Oh, fuck.
Right, that was a frag. Forward right. Hey. Strider. Good.
Told
you
I saw that movement.
Cover. Jammer, y'all get in the cover.
Fall back.
Yeah, go.
Right. How far back can I go into? I'm not in cover.
Friendly coming around the corner.
Hey, guys, dismount. Everyone out.
Yep, hear that?
Everybody, gunners included.
I'm going to have a problem moving carp
out. Mitch.
Watch over there, carp. They just took fire right
Wait,
there.
Wait, Mitch, can you quickly morphine me, please?
Bloody.
Thanks.
Alright, is anybody immobilized right now?
I'm getting morphine.
Really slowly am.
Alright, you're good.
Alright, Jammer, get in the vehicle, drive, south.
Let me know if you
front.
Got that FB needs and whatnot.
Yeah, I will.
Want me to get in the right or left?
Everyone here switch to short range channel 30.
Any Spartan call signs, you guys all good?
All 30.
Yeah, hey, we're switching to 30,
good.
Guys.
Oh yeah, I can hear it.
Radio check on 30.
Check.
User check,
Twiddle. Alright, Sass, on the gun in that vehicle, Jammer, driver's seat, everyone else on foot.
Yep, I'm on.
I'm ready.
Alright, you guys.
I'm ready.
Yeah, I'll tell you if it goes up.
Yeah, we're good.
Does anybody have a contact report?
West down the street.
Sporadic contacts to the west of our position, anywhere between 50 and 100 meters.
Roger that.
We're going to be getting there, mate.
Aye, where the hell is it?
Hey, Mitchell, give us a thing, please. I think we
A thing?
Personal aid kit.
We think the objective building is this building to our west, this compound with the heli in it and all that.
Hold on.
Second to last country.
We think the objective building is this building directly to our west, 2 stories, grey building with comms mast and helicopter.
Oh, yeah, good.
Good.
Cheers.
Understood.
Alright, Sass, Twiddle, you guys are going to be with Plant again. Jack Hooten, sure you guys are with me.
Roger.
You heard him.
Roger.
Should I just stay in the gun car?
Oh yeah, stay on the deck, stay on the deck, never mind. So, Twiddle and Plant, you guys are going to be with me. Jack, Mitchell, Hoot, you guys are on your own.
Yeah, Roger.
Jack, you're going to be my Spartan 3.
Yeah, copy that.
Alright, hey, I don't know what to call the Vic. Alright, you're just going to be Vic 1. Jammer, roll Vic 1 out.
Are we just trying to capture this guy?
Yes, I'm trying to organize right now.
No, no, as in, are we going to capture him or are we killing him? Because we could probably kill him from here.
Oh, well, yeah, just kill him then.
Alright, roger that. You got a shot, Smokey?
Can you, epi me, please? I can still hear my heart rate.
I just took fire.
Alright, roll that back out the
we don't have a shot.
Thanks.
Roger that. Alright, blue team, push ahead into that bunker on the left side of the Vic there.
Alright, thanks, man. Alright,
clear that shit out. Green team, take up positions around here.
Yeah, Mitch, you
move. Kind of sprint round onto this staircase.
Yeah, I'll be on your six.
Going in. Bad guy down.
Yep.
Bunker clear.
Okay.
Green team on me. We're gonna take the next bunker. Roger that. Take up positions in it.
Make a house at home. Guys, take up positions if you want.
Full tank was down.
Good shooting, Sass.
Yep.
Phantom, do you have eyes on the compound with a helicopter in it?
Oh, anyone got eyes on?
Shots coming to the southwest.
Yeah, it's just around the corner.
Vic 1, roll directly west to this intersection here. Switch to the left gunner seat. Truck coming from the south, heading north.
Fucking heli won't die.
Truck coming from south to north.
Oh, jeez.
We need that Vic at the intersection here.
We're coming.
Direct south.
I don't see nothing south.
No, neither do I, but
it's
reloading!
Oh. Do you guys want to move up onto that corner?
Must be south where he's looking, not south on the road.
Yeah,
blue team, push south, secure this compound.
Yeah, so I'm probably right on you guys.
Keep eyes on it. If you see anything move, shoot it.
Right,
green team, leave me.
Yeah.
Alright, there's a gauge set.
Yeah, take him.
Man, I'm sweating like nothing.
Two tangles down on
building.
The ATV, they're no down.
Alright, we're gonna breach that. Wait, what's happening with that helo behind us?
I don't know, don't sweat it.
Alright.
Okay, they're by the target building now.
I hear a helo taking off.
It's already in the air.
Sega?
Helo moving northeast.
Can we confirm that's Jammer at the heli?
I didn't have a shot on it.
That's a negative on that.
It's Lynx, don't shoot.
Destroy the helo, guys.
Where's Jammer?
Ooh,
he's with us on the ground.
Wait.
He's with us on the ground.
We've got men down north, west of us,
yeah,
me and Duke are going to approach.
Yeah, I've got men down Spartan 3. Medic and heat.
Where'd that fire come from, guys?
Sounds like the south.
Alright, let's give him a minute.
Break. I've got two men down, need help.
Please, mate.
We need your position, mate.
Just east of Spartan 1.
Should we do west of you, Phantom?
Yeah, we've got...
Roger, we're patching the heat up now as best we can, stabilising him at least. Alright, we've got a hostage up here.
I'm gonna move him into this building. Left place, good.
Is Mitchell up?
Nope.
Negative.
Prioritise him, stabilise him as best you can.
Yeah, copy that.
Do you guys know how to, like, arrest him and shit?
Carpo, I know how to.
Oh, blood, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Oh,
you're right,
I'm back, I'm good.
Alright, just take it easy for a minute. If you hear... Well, stay near us, mate, if you pass out, or stay near someone.
Okay.
Right, Hoot's back up.
Jammer, bring Vic 1 over to our position.
Crazy, I'm in this rebuilding over here.
I guess I'm blurry, I can hear my heart.
Just stick with us, mate, because if you pass out, then...
Becky, you can go.
Have we got another medic? If you want.
Kick him in the nuts, eh?
Jammer should be a medic if he's the pilot.
Jammer, are you still in the pilot slot? Jammer?
Yeah, still in the pilot slot. Right.
Roger that. Bring the Vic over to our position. We're by that helicopter.
Alright, so still...
Think I'm awake?
Yeah.
We need to go around.
What was that?
Alright, tell me if you hear your heart rate, but I'm getting Jammer over to give you a
feedback.
Yeah, I
can hear a vehicle southeast. Alrighty.
Ooh, my frame rate just tanked.
This guy's dead.
Wait,
got them on the hood.
Alright, you can put...
Jammer, where are you?
We're just coming.
Cops, you're joining us by that heli.
We're two or left, guys.
Negative, don't blow that up.
Anything you want blown up? Is it all?
Oh yeah, it is the vehicle, it's right in front of us now.
Yeah.
Is the other vehicle destroyed? Or
whoa! Incoming vehicle, incoming vehicle!
Reloading machine gun!
Magazine. Well, be careful, that's got civilians on.
Hold fire, hold fire.
There's still a tango moving towards us, south.
Roger, take him if you got him.
He's behind the truck now, he's moving.
He's down.
He's
dead.
Casualties up.
We should
go to
shoot.
I'm not sure, I just got up myself.
As far as I'm aware, mate.
I need a medic.
Alright, Spartan 1, load up into the vet.
Wait, anyone got a blood bag? Wait, you need a blood bag,
yep.
Don't you? Carp, I need a blood
there
bag.
There you go. It's already being given.
Oh no, you need one, sorry. I need one to give to you.
Mitchell, I can hear
do we still have that prisoner?
I can put one in your backpack, or you could take one from mine.
I can't give you it, somewhat.
Right,
Jammer
needs to.
Yeah. Can I...
Mitch, can you hear me?
Jammer, can I have you a sec?
Yeah.
Sure, do you want me to get out of the vehicle?
Please. I'll replace you. It's just Mitchell.
Hey, Jammer. See if that helicopter's operational.
Where's Bunny Chisney's just gone?
Hey guys, don't...
I can hear my heart.
Maybe put one or two
guys, get me security around this truck here.
Alright, you two... Alright, get a 360. Obviously looking everywhere.
Helicopter's toast.
That's probably terrible.
Alright, load the prisoner into the truck.
Is the other vehicle destroyed or is it still operational?
Destroyed.
Alright, Phantom.
Yeah.
Phantom, approach some of those vehicles, see if any of the other ones are operational.
Roger that. You two on me. Enemy
like, why do... I can always use this heli.
We already looked at it, it's no good. Green team, load up into the Vic. Blue team, post up on security with me.
Copy.
There's some in my backpack.
How do I do that? I've not done it before, hang on.
Twiddle, get in the vehicle.
Hold the windows key.
over a limb, and it should say give blood or something.
I didn't give blood anything.
Hi, Tweedle.
What was that? Yo.
Pressure's right my feet, so I'm gonna kick him.
I got tap shot.
There's a vehicle moving. Bloody is that friendly? That.
Yeah, you wanna hold it and see like the plus, like a cross over the limb.
Is that flatbed vehicle friendly?
Yeah, that's friendly. That's friendly.
Yeah. Phantom's looking around.
It's like you bandage up.
Okay, but instead of a bandage, blood. Transfusing blood now.
There you go.
We found two trucks.
We're gonna talk to this together, but.
Alright, load up into one of them.
Where are you bleeding from?
Then it'll be easier to get out.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Since you lost a lot of blood, I guess you got a scar somewhere, or do you need more?
Oh no, I got a grenade.
Alright, hey guys, get the vehicle on the road to our east.
No, everybody's just here. Slowly transfusing, that should be
there's
fine.
There's a truck
thanks.
On the road to the east, go load up in it.
Roger.
Alright.
End it.
Who's driving this vehicle here?
Yeah.
Get us on the road to the east of here.
Alright, Mitch, we're getting
it. Who you just launched out.
Fuck him.
Those are dead people in here.
Yep, yeah, they're sleeping.
Jammer, get in.
I feel like one among many.
I've also holes in them. Much like this.
Oh man. Gotta go to school tomorrow. Only 4 more days.
Look at that guy front gang.
Stop the Vic!
It doesn't get any better when you leave school.
Stop the Vic! Jammer's trying to get in.
Yeah, I know.
Unfortunately, you then just grab going to work every day.
Alright, Vic 1 is the Foxhound, Vic 2 is the flatbed. Vic 1 up front, take us home. Vic 2, give him some dispersion. You're right on his ass.
He's just gonna shot back forward.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, he's gonna be shot by me.
Are we on the wrong side of the road?
It doesn't matter.
No.
Oh.
Where's the road?
I don't know.
Someone just drove in on their own.
Pretty sure we've never been there though.
Where are we? Yes. I've never gone down this far.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we didn't go on this road.
A friendly aircraft to take him.
Yeah, probably.
Who's hot, Mike?
Mm-hmm.
GB win.
Now for a debrief.
The prisoner is dead.
Guessing it's a... yeah, or a flare.
Shut up, Sam.
Have we got a meeting area?
It's about to apply 5-5-6 to the world.
This is where they come and do 60 kg.
Look at the fucking weights in the place.
Come on, can we not devolve until after the debrief?
He's freaking shooting.
Come on, guys. Oh, no. Come on,
get to the middle.
That was rude.
Copter, you ran me over, that was rude.
Now we can all try and find each other in this fucking maze.
Thank you, children.
Everyone, just calm down, please.
You melt.
One sec, I'm just gonna pump some iron.
Really, Colonel? This is not the thing?
Tactical bacon down here. What
was it? Tactical bacon.
Tactical bacon.
Duke, how'd you put that on your shoulder?
With magic.
Magic.
Zero. Magic. Zero.
There you go.
Oh,
thanks
that's
for
neat.
The magic.
This
you're
is
not,
such a
cheap
you do not
know that.
That's way better than just lowering it.
Yeah, exactly.
It looks like what
you
I
do. Run faster with it like
saying.
That.
Hmm?
Do you run faster with it like that?
You do.
Yeah.
I figured.
You
does that
like
stretcher actually
gone.
Work?
Don't get as tired as quickly.
No.
Mm.
Well, that shotgun doesn't work.
Boo.
Fortunately.
I've been injured for this whole time.
Alright, cry me a river.
Alright, shall I start?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, it was pretty good, well done. I think the only thing you didn't complete was destroying the contraband at the beginning, which were the weapon crates that I think Duke was found because he was talking about AKs and stuff. So... they're still with the enemy, unfortunately, but you destroyed the main one, which was a Scud, so... apart from that, everything looked good from my end.
The Scud was a nice touch. I don't think it's within the capacity of a bunch of fucking Iraqis to actually figure out how to work that thing, but you never know.
Wow.
Well, they're working with the
Rogue
AAF faction. Not the faction, that colonel guy.
That wasn't a racial slur.
If you were confused about why you were fighting AF when they're supposed to be friendly.
Yeah, I knew that.
That was fun.
Anyone else? Cop?
I really fucking hate using vehicles, but I think we did pretty well considering that we haven't really practiced with them at all. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna think about it for a minute. If anybody else has got anything, go ahead.
BGS here, or whoever took Spartan
3? Yeah, overall, I think Spartan 3 did very well. Obviously, in the vehicles, personally, I think I need a bit more practice driving. But gunners, you're very talkative. You told me where to go, move back forwards. And yeah, altogether it was pretty good.
One.
I'm not a big fan of these foxhounds, honestly.
Yeah, agreed.
Now.
There were a lot of situations where I would like to have had just one guy driving and one guy on a gun, so that everyone else could be on foot clearing buildings, but if you take one guy off of one of the guns on the foxhound, you leave an entire flank exposed.
Yeah. At one time I was covering like a whole 360, just swapping the guns.
You the man.
Yeah, which
is
just
fucking,
you know, it's a little unrealistic.
It's fucking stupid, yeah.
Same with the Ridgeback though.
I kinda like the Ridgebacks better.
But the Ridgebacks have that stupid scope on it.
Yeah, I use the scope when I'm on a mounted
weapon now.
Six and two threes at everything, Lenny.
dangerous.
The Foxhound was brought in purely for FSG when they were just doing the urban role mounted. So the only time we'd really ever could be using a Foxhound, although Freedo Adaptation or whoever wants to use it when, but the idea being you've got an entire section whose sole aim, purpose, role, whatever you want to call it, is to man those vehicles. So that's why they were brought in. They're not perfect in any means, no.
Yeah,
when you take into account that, if you've got an entire,
we'll just
like,
have one.
Yeah, if you've got an entire one and two section in the in, you know, the end game sort of objective here is to have the entirety of two sections on foot with two, maybe three Foxhounds dispersed between them, fully manned by a group FSG who is their sole purpose is to man them. That would be a full urban patrol, but as usual, we're making do with numbers that we've got and the capabilities that we got.
Having two guns independently firing to both sides is pretty useful for urban environments.
Well, I mean, I could see a swivel on the ridgeback would be a pain.
No scope, lots of freedom of movement, a full 360 covered, apart from, like, there's like a 1 degree angle front and rear that you can't quite see, but a slight turn left and right by the driver and you got them. Yeah, Spartan 1, do you have anything? Who was leading Spartan 1?
Bit of a plant and carp, isn't it?
Me. Well, it was just basically me and Tweddle, because I wasn't there for when Sass turned up. It was absolutely fine, yeah. That was a really awkward part. But it was just me and Tweddle, and Tweddle had to do the whole 360. But that's just numbers, that's not anything to do with performance. Overall, it's fine, yeah.
All I'll say there is, don't be afraid to mix the roster up. We're not there. So if you don't know how many we had at the start or anything, I don't bother counting anymore. I leave that up to you, Carp. But if you had six that you wanted in the vehicles, two gunners and the driver in each, and then the rest of us could have rolled as Spartan 1 on the ground, including Recon, we could have just joined in with you guys. I see what you did at the start, but then obviously one or two people dropped out and it got thin. So, you know, don't be afraid to just bundle everyone in how's needed to get the job done. It's less confusing because I've got to admit, there was a good 50% of that mission where I didn't have a fucking clue what we were doing. I was just sort of stood there, like, waiting for orders. It seemed like the simplest thing to do to not make it more confusing for you. There was definitely some confusion there I was getting.
Well, a lot of the time we were taking contact at that time, so I can't exactly give orders when I'm being shot at, you know.
I'm not saying it was bad. I'm not saying, you
know. I'm just saying, like, that's why sometimes you weren't getting orders, because we were getting heavy contact.
No, I'm just saying there was confusion, and rather than me questioning you all the time, what we're doing, Carp, what we're doing, I thought, right, well, he's obviously busy, so I just sat there with these two and we waited out for the next order or whatever. Yeah. If you need to simplify the structure on the fly or just at the mission start, just do it, mate. Whatever works to the mission. Yeah. Not a lot from me. Given the activity issues and Plant's computer taking a shit on them.
All your fault, Plant.
Every time.
I say there was a bit of confusion at times. There was a bit of one order given by, like, carried out, and then another order coming straight after that sort of seemed to make the first one. I suppose the easiest example is setting us out on foot, and then you guys showing up on vehicles like 30 seconds later. It's sort of like, well, why didn't we just take the third Foxhound or whatever? But yeah, shit happens. Good mission. Cheers, Titan.
Right, thanks.
Thank you, Titan.
Just tight.
Anybody else? Anything? Oh, actually, sorry, that was one thing. I know, obviously, Jammer, you're a pilot and that, and I know you didn't ask, and you even said, don't worry about it, I'll come on the ground, but I think at one point someone said, we've got to give you something to do.
Mm-hmm.
We don't. No offence, but we've always said, you know, if we need to, if there's no air assets.
The hell was that?
Really smoky.
Gun away, Smokey.
There's no need for air assets or FSG or recon or any group.
Don't ever feel obliged, mission makers or carpenter, to roll them in. We all know the deal. And that's the benefit of being in 1 and 2 section, is ultimately your role will never be taken away because you are the core of what we do. And everyone else gets the perks of their jobs. You guys will always get something. Whereas everyone else, we fold to the needs of the mission. Feel obliged.
That was partly my fault. I said there was no air assets in the brief. It just said 3x ridgebacks, and then I kind of just buckled and said, "All right, fuck it, air jammer, you can fly."
Yeah, yeah.
I did say you won't have anything to do because this isn't designed for air, but
that's fine.
I think someone's quite keen for you to go up, so I thought, "Oh, fuck it."
Well, that's what I mean. And if the plan calls for it and you're willing to give it as the mission maker, that's fine. But like, for example, we ran about 800-900 meters, and just as we got there, the radio came in for jammer just to level that fucking objective. And I was like, so we've just run for nothing, essentially. That was my thought. And again, no, I'm not fussed if that's the call made by the commander and that. It just seems like, to me, a silly decision anyway. But it's just the point, guys. Don't ever feel obliged to include any particular section. Yeah.
Sorry, I think someone's just zip-tied me.
That was not me. Who the fuck? Guys, was that you?
No. I've been stood here the whole time.
You were close to them, so it was you.
Yeah, I just wanted to say I'm quite happy to come on the ground. I don't feel obliged just because I turn up here to put a helicopter in a mission or give me something to do. Quite happy to come on the ground. And I guess that...
Oh my god.
Fuck's sake.
Pissing about. For fuck's sake.
Don't again.
Sorry about the crash. Classic case of target fixation. And my track IR was fucking around as well, so...
It's fine, Jammer. We can go off again.
At least none of you were in with me, eh?
No worries. Yeah.
Yeah, it's fine.
Fine.
Yeah. Anybody open to the floor again?
Nope, I got nothing.
Nope.
Oh, cool.
Okay, alright, Jack.
Well done, Jack.
Wait, what?
User left your channel.
Time for the execution.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Oh.